If you look at the whole world, in our global world, our Mother Earth, we have under UN system, those who are under United Nations organizations, we have 193 countries in the world. 193 countries in the world. Out of 193 countries, 162 countries are democracies. Out of these 162 democracies, 50% of the countries follow American system of presidential type of government, while remaining 50% follows our system, that is the British style of parliamentary type of governance. Between these two systems of government, apart from that, there are dictatorial other type of governments we don't like to mention here, where the public relations communications are quite restricted. I limit today of the effect of communication on the governance. In these 162 countries, the communications, the role of public relations, interplay between the state and the government at the local level or state level or national level, the role played by communications is very, very paramount. Today, every one of us realize that communication impacts us very, very closely. Either you are in the room, or you are in the office, or in the walking on the street, or you are taking bath, or wherever you are, the communication is one of the very important part of our life. Like power, electricity. None of us can think of living in a house without power. You require electricity for while sleeping. You require the air conditioner to run. Your fan should work. And when you get up in the morning, water has to be pumped up because all of us live in the multi-story buildings. So water has to pump up. So imagine, and if you want to come down for work, you require a power to by lift. If you want to go to the working place by metros, you require electricity to generate power to take you to the destination. So, similarly, the communication is one of the most important aspects of our life that we cannot think of. Today, every citizen is involved in the internet, is involved in the Facebook, involved in Skype, involved in all sort of communications. Businesses are run with the help of communication, with the mobile telephone, with the iPad. Communications are sent to the wife and children, daughter living abroad all over the world through iPad, through communication, through by internet. So one area of concern for the 7 billion people of this Mother Earth is that today, thanks to internet, the most paramount global communication system, the internet, the internet has globalized our Mother Earth. Today, every business, every communication, conference, discussion, messages, talking to your children, wife, mother, etc., through the system of internet. You cannot imagine what will happen to this country or all over the world if you remove internet from today's system. Today you can buy, you can sell, you can talk, you can buy grocery, you can hire books, you can buy books, read different type of books from various parts of the world, which was not thinkable maybe about 20 years back. But this has also, at the same time, make the government to be aware that communication is one of the serious business for the government to handle. It is something like normally we give a higher priority to the law and order, security of a country. Even the communication is going to be of high security, high requirement for the benefit of the country.